Age hardening is used to strengthen a metallic workpiece. This process involves heating the workpiece to a very high temperature and then rapidly cooling it and allowing it to age at a moderate temperature.